for everything in its path. If you have none of those, go to a and stay on the course. available. This is an extremely dangerous situation. National Weather Service has issued a tornado emergency for farmland, Destruction County, River County, and Autumn County. At 6 p.m. Doppler radar detected an extremely powerful and large tornado moving at 45 miles per hour, and speeds up to 200 miles per hour. This is not a joking matter. Destroy everything in its path. Find a nearby basement or storm cellar. If you don't have a basement or a storm cellar, evacuate the area immediately before it impacts. This is an extremely dangerous situation. At 6 p.m. Doppler radar, an extremely powerful and large tornado. This is not a joking matter, as it will completely destroy everything in its path. Find a nearby basement or storm cellar. This is an extremely dangerous situation as these firewalls can catch buildings on fire, creating more havoc. Evacuate the area. If it is close by, do not go towards it. Stay cautious. Has issued a firenado warning for River County, Low County, Trailer Park County, and Beach County. At 3 p.m. radar detected a forest fire that produced several firenados moving at 35 miles per hour. This is an extremely dangerous situation as these firewalls can catch buildings on fire, creating more havoc. Evacuate the area. If it is close by, do not go towards it. Stay cautious. The National Weather Service has issued a firenado warning for River County, Hill County, Trailer Park County, and Beach County. At 3 p.m. Doppler radar detected a forest fire that produced several firenados moving at 35 miles per hour. This is an extremely dangerous situation as these firewalls can catch buildings on fire, creating more havoc. Evacuate the area. It is close by. Stay cautious. The National Weather Service has issued a firenado warning for River County, Hill County, Trailer Park County, and Beach County. At 3 p.m. Doppler radar detected a forest fire that produced several firenados moving at 35 miles per hour. This is an extremely dangerous situation as these firewalls can catch buildings on fire, creating more havoc. Evacuate the area. If it is close by, do not go towards it. Stay cautious. The National Weather Service has issued a severe thunderstorm watch for Farmland County, River County, Trailer Park County, and Hills County. At 1 p.m. Doppler radar detected storms forming, the heavy rainfall, and large-sized hail. Please keep cautious,